player. My teenage self. Gonna open the box and pick a question. Question one. What was your signature scent? Well, I don't know if that I had a signature scent when I was a teenager, but there was this thing called High Karate that everybody got at Christmas.
High Karate aftershave. Use too much and you're asking for trouble, because just one whiff drives women wild.
It's like a box set of like soap and talc, probably. For those that know, they will know. Oh, and Paco Rabanne, because my mum's boyfriend left it when he left. What would your 16-year-old self say to you now? What would my 16-year-old self say to me now? Was, you carried on eating the carbohydrates then. question number three. What was your most used slang as a teenager? Well, we used to say, I still do, ace. And skill was something that we used to say, weirdly. Oh, that's skill. For that's good, or that's great. Yeah, yeah, I went down there, it was skill. I'm glad that one died a death.
What happened to you used to say in LA?
They don't understand English in LA. I was in LA. And there was a lady that came to serve me, and she was, I said, can I have some water, please? She went, sorry? I said, can I have some water, please? Sorry? Can I have some water, please? Sorry? And I went, can I have some water, please? She went, okay. It's the weirdest, okay. What TV show were you obsessed with? Moonlighting. I was obsessed with Moonlighting, Sybil Shepherd and Bruce Willis. That was my TV show. Yeah, that was the first one that comes to my mind. I think Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy just like blew my mind too. When the UFO comes over and just says, you know, we're getting rid of the world. And that was like, they exist. That's what did it. Moonlighting was over when they got together though, wasn't it? Can you remember? They kissed and it was like, oh, done.
Have you met Bruce Willis?
Yeah, in a trough, having a pee, and he was like, this is Bruce Willis. And he looked over and I looked over at him, and I went, you all right? It couldn't be better. Yeah, cool. Put his back in his, and then wandered off. That was my Bruce Willis moment. What was your most awkward teenage dating moment? What was my most awkward teenage dating moment? I used to be in love with a girl called Lisa Parks, and she was in the year above us too. And I thought, yeah, I know what I'll do. I'll just rap when she's about. I'll just rap Public Enemy stuff so she knows that I'm cool. Yeah, nothing happened. It made sense in my head. Where was your first kiss? It was here. I was really, really young. Really young. Like 9, maybe. 9 or 10. I was still at primary school, so it had to be like 10, I suppose. And it was a girl called Lisa. Can't remember her second name. And it was, we called it the Castle in Tunstall Park. It's a folly of some sort. And I was kissing her, and then she went home, and then I kissed Samantha Bannister as well. Player! So that was me, Robbie Williams, diving into my teenage self. Fun, fun, fun. Make sure you check out my Christmas album, The Christmas Present.